Let's close the golf. And let's play the Kirby. I will finish Yoshi. I don't know when. I have to be in the mood. I am not in the mood right now. Mario! The update for GTA came out today. So I'll probably do some GTA soon. Sometime this week, maybe tomorrow. I don't know if we're gonna beat Kirby tonight. I do want to get this bonus level. Yeah, I hear it's kind of a pointless update, actually. Apartments that you can't afford, cars that you can't afford. It's for people that have too much money and don't know what to do with it. I really like this music. This game has very, very good music compared to fucking Yoshi. Fucking Yoshi. Forever it will be referred to as fucking Yoshi. Thank you. Oh, I guess news for people that care about my Star Trek progress. I finished Voyager yesterday. I was like, that's it. I'm not gonna spoil anything if anyone decides to watch it, but I was just kind of disappointed with it. I mean, it was... You want an in-depth review of Star Trek Voyager. That's gonna be a little tough, because I don't want to spoil anything, but... When it ended... I mean, you stick with this crew for 7 years. You know, well, 7 seasons. And by the time you hit the last episode, just so many things are just wrapped up really quickly, and some new things are forced. And, I know what you're talking about, Sky Feline. I'm not gonna say the names of those two characters, but it really, really didn't feel right. It was like, quick, we gotta give these two characters something to do at the end. It just bothered me. But I really did like it at the end. Like, I was really starting to like it. There was a Doctor episode with holograms, and then there was another one called Renaissance Man, like where he does all kinds of seedy shit. I really liked that episode. There's an episode where he fought for hologram rights, and I love that episode. There's a few 7 of 9 episodes I like. There was even a few other episodes in season 7 that I just thought were overall really good. Like, Neelix had a good episode. But yeah, I guess overall that the show just kind of just petered out. And I don't know. They tried to recreate the All Good Things magic with it, and it didn't really work. It just came across as a little bit forced. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm sad it's over, in a way, because I already started Enterprise, and Enterprise is just like... Hey, I know. We need characters with big tits. There's literally a scene in the first episode of Star Trek Enterprise where the two sex appeal characters are lathering each other in, like, body oil. In the first episode, I was like, wait, this isn't Star Trek. What the fuck is this? And that other sex appeal character had big pokey nipples in her tank top. It's like, this is such a complete opposite. This is just not what I expected based on the original series. Don't get me started on the opening theme to Enterprise. Do not get me started on that. It's like, here I am, you know, I'm like pissed about Voyager, and now I'm sad that Voyager is over. Like, I want more Voyager, because now I'm stuck with Enterprise. Some people love Enterprise, by the way. Some people think it's, like, one of the better Star Trek series. I'm, you know, it might be good. It's just the whole look of it bothers me. I mean, you know, like I said, the dumb sexualization. In the first episode, just the things that they did. Dumb action shit. It feels dated, whereas TNG doesn't. Isn't that weird? A 2001 show feels dated to me. But a show from 1987 to 94, by the time you hit season 3 of TNG, it just feels timeless. I don't know if it's going to be the same with Enterprise, but I do not trust Rick Berman, so I don't know. I love Deep Space Nine. I loved Next Generation. I liked Voyager. keyword liked. And I do like, you know, the original series a lot, but I didn't watch all of it yet. I need to catch up on my TOS. So yeah, I'm sad, because now I have to come to terms with the fact that, I don't know, whatever. Enterprise has some good storylines. I'll try, Spader. I'll try to get through it. Darmok and Jalad at Tanagra. When the walls fell. Watch Doctor Who, the Cooper. A lot of people recommend Doctor Who, but I haven't seen it yet. I know what it is, you know. I'm completely aware of it. I've been recommended some episodes, so I might actually check it out one day. I love Battlestar Galactica though, the new one. That was what Voyager kind of should have been, if you ask me. Probably will like Doctor Who. Dreamland Bandit. Super Spicy Curry. Mr. Frosty. Bloon. Am I sick? Actually, yeah, I was. Yesterday I had a fever. I'm feeling a lot better today, though. Thank you. There we go. Sorry if I'm not talkative, I'm just trying to take in the game a little bit and enjoy it. After the Star Trek stuff, I don't know where else to go. I was thinking about it. I was thinking about if I should bring up the reboot movies, which I think the casting is really good on the reboots. And I loved the original. I loved the 2009 Star Trek. Maybe love is too strong a word. I enjoyed it very much, but Into Darkness, I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna really. I don't want people to get pissed off, because I'm sure some people really love that movie, but it really did absolutely nothing at all for me, like nothing. So. And Robert Orci is directing the third one, who I don't think he's ever directed a movie, actually. since JJ's doing Star Wars, they needed a new director. And they got, yeah, one of the writers to actually direct it now. I could be wrong. He might have directed some stuff, but... Well, I appreciate that he rebooted the franchise. I appreciate that he brought new life into it. I appreciate that he brought the characters we love back. I appreciate that Star Trek became popular again. And I hope for a new TV series. So, you know, and I really like Carl Urban as Doctor. As Bones. I like Simon Pegg as Scotty. You know, there's a lot to like. Quinto's a good fuck. You know, I would like to see a new, I like sci-fi, you know what I mean? I just like sci-fi. I like to see a new Star Trek series, but that's just me. Also, apparently Carrie Fisher lost 30 pounds for Star Wars Episode 7. So that's pretty impressive. Good on you, Carrie Fisher. I mean, Harrison Ford has aged pretty gracefully. Mark Hamill is, you know, put a beard on him, get him to lose a little bit of weight, he'll look great. You got Peter Mayhew playing Chewbacca, who had I think he had his knees replaced or something. He had, like, some pretty severe surgery. So he's still playing Chewbacca. You know, Anthony Daniels is like in his 60s. He's going to be playing C-3PO again. So, I mean, I'm hopeful. I am hopeful. I'm happy that Lucas is not too close to these films. Where'd the key guy go? Key guy! Guys, what in the name of fuck just happened here? He just disappeared. The monkey died? I guess I gotta do this again then. Someone in Twitch chat said, I thought Ford hated Star Wars. Oh, I have to actually... Oh, fuck. I'm sorry about that. Guys, give me another chance here. I got this time. I gotta protect him against the fireballs. Ford definitely distanced himself from Star Wars, but let's be honest here, guys. How many times can Harrison Ford protect his wife and children from hackers? I'm sure him... You gotta be kidding me. I'm sure Ford doing another Star Wars film is far from the worst thing he could be doing with his career by now. You know, he's in his 70s. You know, he revisited Indiana Jones. Let him revisit Star Wars. He's, you know, if he wants to do it, have fun. But you are right. Ford definitely had some issues with Star Wars. In a way, I'm just happy he's not doing Blade Runner again. And I love Blade Runner, that's my favorite movie, but I'm not sure Ridley Scott could do a sequel justice, and that's exactly what he wanted to do for a little while there. I will protect you, monkey. I will protect you. Almost didn't protect Monkey. Guys. Guys. I'm going to lose my shit. Someone asked me if I've ever seen Event Horizon. Yeah, I used to really like that movie. I really enjoyed the atmosphere of the movie. When I was younger, I actually thought it was pretty fucking scary. Upon rewatching it, I like it less. But it's still a good movie. I like space horror. Alien's one of my favorite movies of all time, so Event Horizon was pretty good. It just got too campy. It got really, really fucking campy. Like the movie Sunshine, for example. That's another movie that I love, but it just kind of lost some of its steam for me by the end. It still was good, and I will always enjoy that movie, but it got a little bit stupid at the end. And, you know, finally. Isolation, the alien game? Yeah, it looks good. I'm glad to see that the Alien franchise in video games is actually trying something a little different. Tree. Get out of here, Beetle Bum. Just barrel into him until he dies. Jesus. That was close. God damn it. Oh. Wow. Wow. Time to bell my way to victory. Ring-a-ding-ding. Jingle bells, motherfucker! I should've kept an arrow. I thought I would be cute and get bells. Like he came directly for me. Yes! Oh, thank God. I forget to guard. Jesus Christ, every time I forget there's a guard button in this game. I am not used to a Kirby game allowing me to block. Jesus, every single time I play this game, it's like I reset and I forget that you can block. See a butts machine. Bronto Bert. Yin Yarn. Let's do a level of the royal pain in the ass. I'm just gonna use the wheel. I'm just gonna keep the wheel. I wanna keep it real. I think the wheel is actually pretty good against this guy. Whoops. Alright, maybe not this phase. Actually, it goes right through his attacks. I want that food. Oh, microphone. I just killed microphone by accident. It's okay. I'm keeping the wheel. I want to keep it wheel, guys. They don't want me to have this key. Still using the wheel. God only knows why. Oh, I gotta fight this guy with a wheel. Amazing. We'll be right back. actually working really well. I just don't want to do anything too stupid. Well, that was really fucked up. I knew it was gonna happen. I saw it happening. I knew it. Can we not? Oh, there's a keychain back there. What do you know? I didn't see it. Yeah, not, thank you, Chick. I didn't see that at all. I was focused on the cloud, but it's too late now. Shit. Horatio, how dare you give your brother the old spicy keychain? Fucking sound. As some of you predicted, that was pretty much it, man. Been going for about 3 hours now. So I'm gonna stop. We did Walking Dead. We did golf, we did Kirby. So, yeah, I think I'm good for the night. Now it is time to check out the art. Now it is time. first, we need a little appropriate music. I saw someone in chat sing lyrics to a song that I think would go really, really well. So, yeah, let's see what you guys have drawn tonight. From Gnome King, 64. Well, I don't understand why this mushroom looks like this. From Sokoto, 'tis a beard fight. From Gnome King, 64 again. Oh, there's the mushroom wearing Clem's really cool jacket. This one's just really confusing. From Caddy Wampit Wamps. Caddy Wamps. From Sokoto. Such a cool jacket. So cool. From RayFan918. This is, Rest in peace in pieces. Reggie, another guy in The Walking Dead that got killed. His body wasn't ready enough. I mean, he only had one arm. Rest in peace. From Spartan Laser. Red. It's a BRB. Cool. From Manoba. This is just The Walking Dead stream in general. Arm count, Lee, Reggie, Sarita. This is a lot of arms and a lot of cues. Rest in peace, Carver, that fucker. From Madame Azillion, here's a nice piece of art. The Happy Vine Shroom led some friends on an adventure. In case you were wondering, this was the start of a children's book called The Happy Vine Shroom by the same person. So I would assume that's the cover. And this is the first chapter. Looks like watercolor. From Chinnigan, Super Sauce Bros coming eventually. Nice. From Pie Riot, here's Toad. Oh God, that is weird. Well, he's got like a weird lizard tongue. So fucking weird. From Just Some Freeloader. This just golf, I guess? What's going on here anyway? Clementine. Nice. From Yoplin. Punished Kenny. That guy from 2H. What? You what? From Calvin S. Here's the... Yep, I knew someone was going to do it. God damn it, I am golfing like ass today. Yep. It's exactly what I had in mind. Exactly that. From Gnome King 64. Big Boss. Nice. From Jassy, here's another butt golfing, which is still better at golf than I am. From Sokoto, them slopes. I can make it, guys. I can... Audio. Jesus Christ. Okay, this is... Sorry, hang on a second. All right, this should be better. From Taurus Craft. Is this Yoko playing an ocarina? Yes. Yes, it is. From Just Some Freeloader. Some Kirby drawings. Kirby swallow that lizard. From Baca. Is that David Byrne in a big suit to the left? But Mario Joshi's competing. Is that Satoru Iwata? There's a butt golfing. There's a lizard. There's baby Mario. What is happening? What is happening in this drawing? Oh my god, it's so weird. From Vulcan 8-bit, the perfect disguise. From Madame Azillion.
Yeah, yay!
Yej, nice shot, yej. Nice. From Sokoto. Fucking Yoshi, it's not my fault, Vinny. The Yoshis love Vinny, we want to eat you now. They do. From Bitrain, welcome to Mario Golf. From T-Owl, glad you are feeling better, Vinny. Well, that was a novel and an interesting way to tell me that you were hoping I feel better. Thank you. From Baca, Super Sauce Brothers, again. It's pretty cool. I like this Super Sauce Brothers thing. Now we need someone to draw a character select with all the streamers for Super Sauce Brothers. From Yo-Yo Pup, here's just me. Just, I guess, me just looking shocked at some shitty video game. From Republic Girl, I'm playing like ass today. From Kakapo, they see me rolling. They hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding wheelie. This one is from Vulcan 8-bit. I guess that's about it. That's everything. Nice. Oh, wait, no, there's one more.
Well, you've got your diamond, and you've got your pretty clothes. And
wait, that's. Well, I just showed that one.
Drives your car. You let everybody
it's weird.
Know.
Well, I guess that's it then. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys around. Probably stream some more tomorrow, maybe some Resident Evil, maybe some more Kirby, and 24-hour Yoshi's New Island marathon. I will beat the game 7 times in one day. It's coming. Anyway, stick around for the next stream, guys. Thanks. Take care.